Everybody's nice. Everybody's coming. Yeah, thanks for being friendly. Shout out to your parents. When we decided we were ready to get our little monies together and cold call all press and Kerrang and anybody that fuck with us, please check out our band. Most didn't respond, but regardless, because you guys and the internet, now we're on tour, we're real friends, so. It's about the hustle and you guys, word of mouth, so thank you guys very much. And we're gonna play a song right now, it's called Storyteller.
When you scream, well, I just shut down and I hang my heavy head. Well, this is it. What's going on with your eyes? Kissing you. Good night.
There's a band called Nothing Nowhere that was supposed to open the show today. And they caught a little bad case of some bad luck. So if you could for me, go home tonight and look up a band called Nothing Nowhere. They're really fucking cool. Rapping, guitars, emo shit, everything you might like, so look that up. Have y'all heard of a band called Broadside before? Us? Thanks. That means the rest of y'all here for other reasons, but whatever brought you here, thanks for coming early and checking us out. If you do follow us on the .com, we just announced a new record called Paradise. Because we're a band that has ADHD like everyone else, we're just been dropping single like bow, 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 bow. So right now we're gonna play a song called Hidden Colors.
Keep your light up and light up. Stop. 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 Stop.
And if I could, use this stage real quick to promote something that we, as a band and the rest of the bands, firmly believe in, and that's promoting the idea of having a fucking dialogue with the people in your actual life. As much as we all value the internet and it's an incredible, successful tool, people like the Kardashians are on there to plague your mind and make you think to buy into their bullshit-ass scheme. You're supposed to feel incomplete, and that's why you fucking buy it. And that shit hurts to swallow at the end of the day, but you should value your friends, your mama, your daddy, your cousins, the people who don't leave your ass on red every day. Honestly, an evaluation of self is very fucking rare, so you should truly, truly value the people that are there for you when you're too fucking drunk to drive home, or you're depressed, or you don't understand why somebody's treating you the way you are. Truly value that shit, because that conversation might leave your life before you want it. It's almost about a life without.
chest and